So here we've got, I made a desk. It's an L-shaped desk. The lumber that I buy is from a sawmill, so it's pretty rough. It's a lot cheaper. A big difference versus buying it at a store. So what I've done is just made a huge planer, 4 foot by 8 foot. I used 2 sheets of plywood, screwed them together, leveled it out, put my rails on. These are 4-inch rails that my router sled slides back and forth on. For the sled, I've used a 6-inch bottom. The width of my base on my Bosch router is 6 inches. So I've made it 6 1/8 inches wide, give it a little play, that way it slides nice and smooth. I've got 4-inch rails on the sides to keep it in, and 6-inch pieces down here just to for the guides. So what I'm doing, just planing it down, and all you do, you just set your router down in here. If you look down right here, you can see the blade touch. You only want to do it a little bit at a time. You don't want to burn your blade up. They get expensive. So I'm going to give this one a try. So here we go. So this here is going to take a little bit of time, so I'm just going to show you basically what it does. You can see the rough cut here from the sawmill itself. Real rough. You can't even see how beautiful this wood is. This is an ambrosia maple. I'm making a desk for a buddy of mine. But anyway, this is what you get right here. It planes it all down to the same level. Saves you a ton of time sanding. Yeah, this is it right here. It's 5.5 foot by 3.5 foot. It's gonna take a while.